In this video, we're going to take a look how you can find the Wi-Fi MAC address on an iPhone running iOS 16. First, swipe up to go to the home screen, then go to settings, and then you want to go to general and about. And here you scroll up and you'll see the Wi-Fi MAC address. And that is it. Thank you for watching this video. Please make sure to like and subscribe for more videos.